To a B player, it seems. Four CTs strong at the banana. And they're waiting for this push. Drop with a tap. And he's faking for his teammate and sandbags. This is really sold well. No one's going to clear this. See if he can get a last bullet shot. Oh, they go for it. He still takes one more. How do FURIA trade so well?
Yeah, they do check in. Getting down inside of the pit. His Mopar is looking for that first fight. Nothing coming his way. They're taking their time here. KSCERATO finally lands the headshot. It's all on Martinez inside of the site. The time is ticking. Art has the kill. He gets onto it. And the knife to close the pistol.
Fala galera, tranquilo? Estou aqui no início do vídeo para convidar todos vocês para participar da nossa comunidade aleArts, um grupo relacionado especialmente para CSGO. Vamos trocar bastante ideia sobre o jogo, sorteios, lobbies, mix com a galera e outras novidades exclusivas para todos que estiveram no grupo. Então não perde tempo, é de graça e infelizmente as vagas são limitadas. Link vai estar na descrição do vídeo, basta descer a tela aí e entrar. Fechou? Vejo todos vocês lá. É nóis, guys!
They like the way it looks, they like the way it sounds. Safe is here to make them regret that.
He likes the way it feels.
Yeah, but still good for that first. Movistar lose a bit of the pacing here. They have a man over towards Boiler, who's knocked out of the round. Flash in, safe blind again. They get this top banana control, but they've got 30 seconds to make something happen here. They're running out of time, especially with this decision to go back. They're hoping that showing presence at the 30-second mark over towards B would have shuffled around this setup a little bit, but that's not the case.
Are they really going for this?
Look at the time.
15 seconds, it looks like a save, but they're actually walking out middle right now. Yuri can win the round, and he will do so. That kill sends him out, thank goodness. I guess they realize the MAC-10 is not worth the save, and so they will walk away. FURIA on the board with five alive. They didn't even use all their nades, boys. That was a nice,
yeah, that felt too easy.
Easy round.
He's got that play available to him, but he's not going to look to use it. It's just the threat of the smoke.
Yeah,
it's going to be enough for FURIA here.
FURIA started 3B, and they're also aggressive in the apartment. Yuri, oh, he goes down. Now this makes the defense super weak right now for FURIA. The boost over the top does not work out for Art. And look at this, look how much control they've just lost immediately with the first two moves.
Now they can just gung-ho into that site, but this should be a kill for Orb. Oh, no, safe moves! He still hits it. Mobile, they're coming his way. Flick down for safe, two shots connect. He's got more to do.
Oh, he seems
he
aware.
Goes for that wall, that
yeah, a little too late now. Two and shots now left in that orb. Over at long, Alex traded after the first, and safe still a threat up in the apartments.
He's in a really strong position right now. He should overrun this AWP. No problem! But Martinez with the no-scope!
Wow.
And safe falls off the balcony.
That was a 3v5 just about to be won
forward.
By
FURIA were the exception to that rule. And so they've got to show why. B-push coming down the pipeline for Movistar. A one and done for Art. Drop falls. Smoke spam.
KSCERATO.
He always
the
finds
hero
a way.
For FURIA. He's trying to save the day here. He's tipped the scales to FURIA's favor.
But Martinez, once you've got this all behind the new box, it's really hard to flush him out.
Good.
Hits the first on KSCERATO. And now the chances of FURIA picking up this round are slim to none, and so they're going to get out of there. Use that smoke to CT to cross on over. And at least they're allowed that nearly.
What?
But the P250 through the smoke. Okay, Martinez, he's had a great start. 5-0.
Even when Henny was nuts, Art was still second open when they had the money.
Speaking of nuts, here they come. Oh, two of them right into KSCERATO. Only just cracks it right open. Now safe in middle. Cuts off the ball.
They have the fun together when they're in a room, when they're screaming, when they're getting each other, their opponent's heads. When they stop for a rifle. Not a very good flash, I'll say that. Safe looks for a second, takes a tag, but he's low as well.
Yeah, they trade the damage there. Cool. Safe tried to re-aggro in. Alex is in graveyard right now, so that's a little weird.
Oh my
Fast
god.
Top mid, low ammo. Sasso holds the line, and now just KSCERATO in the clutch. 1v2.
KSCERATO.
Yeah, very important re-smoke on the short side, on the long side. And what a
Drops
triple
doing
kill.
The exact same. FURIA got that info. Yeah. They know where this play is coming in. The Molly splits Movistar in half, sends Davy G into his death.
Mark's looking at the fire, just wondering how it spread to him. But Drop goes swinging through. Alex wins the fight, but it's the time. The bomb is down. And Martinez may hit a no scope, but he has to run away because there's no chance of winning this round. They're wrapping him up, banana too. They're putting pressure on the Spanish AWP.
Top mid, long is smoked. Sossol's trying to sell this fake. keeping three over towards A means Art and Drop have got to hold the B site between the two of them. They get both openers. Oh, Drop even adds another to the tally, and that's a save call, Movistar. It's a non-starter of a round there.
Yeah, Furia feels so confident in their B hold, and that was
in the hallways. Oh, he sees the top.
Oh, no. He could have chased him there. It's also had a chance to run that down, but he did it.
He's too scared.
It made him jump.
Yuri, he's not scared though. From the bat, from the bedroom rather, does his best work.
He hit it from the back of the bedroom, baby. And you both look at me like that.
Sorry, is that off-putting?
Yeah, a little.
Hey, here you go.
4v3, Furia rotate a third man over to that B site, and we've got Movistar ready to creepy crawl in. How many legs? We got six legs.
Ooh, six legs. Cursorado's not a fan of that.
Pluck him off.
That's a bit cruel, actually.
Yeah. Damn right.
Oh, Cesarato, the exterminator.
Put up the yellow tent on this B site.
Maybe it's Drop instead. It only takes one drop, and they mollied him out of position, forces him into the fight, and he at least gets one. Cesarato throws his life into the mix, and they're able to get five rounds, and now Alex can play in front of it with his teammate, and they're just going to allow them to run right in towards him. Alex just chops away the first. Cesarato and Drop fighting forward, and Furia have the bomb site and the man advantage.
They like prank Movistar, though. They make them think, oh, we're all going CT, and even though Alex positions very nicely, they focus on actually taking the site. Movistar flushed out of the round, and now they've got to come back in for those dualies, but decimated by Art, and KSCERATO leaves Alex alone. He can't finish what he started.
Oh, this could be play of the game right here. Take a look at this. Sure, he's missed all the timings. They're already up short. Things aren't looking good for him. But that's what that's what was going to happen all the way to the bank. Yuri with a double. And what a round it is. Movistar Riders, they're saving the USPs. We've never seen one like this before.
Keep going.
Round's not over.
Yeah, the round is not over. It's still live. And so Movistar Riders will be relegated to the save, but Furia, will they let them save? That's the big question. That's what we all came to see. Art might only be taking USPs out of the round, but it still looks the same on HLTV, so he'll take it. There's one. Any more from the point man of Furia? Goes quiet now. This is where we go to the chat again. Yep, they're saying good things. They're liking this round, but they don't like that hunt. Art gives away an AK.
Ooh,
and now, now Davy G is armed. An AK picked up, and he will get out of the round. So it's a good save for Movistar Riders there. They're content
for the top banana kill.
And he might get it too. Alex is going to play up on top of the sandbag, but we know Art. He loves to get aggressive. Will eventually round that corner, and he does. He walks right into Alex's rifle. Now Dabby G on the half wall elevation. Safe gets the trade, and we're still at even numbers at 50 seconds.
It's so impressive how Fury just dismantled that like it's nothing. That was a solid setup for Movistar with anti-flash, with different layers of elevation with an orb.
If I strain really hard, maybe.
Yeah, with the way your brain is kind of being developing.
Nah, I can't.
Similar to Art, you know Mopoz isn't going to sit still for long, and he wants to fight this.
Oh,
flash
my
goes
God!
Over.
He
wow. And he gets a double!
He's not meant to get a double there, Dinko! He's not supposed to do that! Flashed into the angle, it looked like Mopoz had really misplayed that round, but he's still going on to a third! Why stop there? The raw aggression's worked every step of the way, finally safe, puts a stop to
careful.
It! He's in with a reply now, 20 seconds left in this round. Furia weren't interested in going for it, but now Art's moving back in, and that will signal the end.
Furia,
they would be right.
Oh, and they've missed the first shot. Drop comes in. The Tech 9 rattles away at the head of Alex. And through the smoke, Yuri connects. Mopar is not able to do anything in this round after his previous heroics. And Martinez, you've got to feel just completely left out at the moment. Can't do anything. All the players in the site have died. Martinez gets spammed down through the smoke. And it's just Davy G and Salt Soul. They have no other option but to save their weapons. Great. Well, 11-10.
Thank you.
And Mopoz!
Oh!
Cesarato just stabs him in the smoke and then continues to run.
Later.
Right through the smoke.
What
Art
is
with
round?
A headshot.
He and felt he was getting blocked and he just right
at the bottom of it. So Davy G, it's all eyes on this man. Flashed off the angle, he can't see a thing. Dead off the one, it's just Martinez dear. Now to try a valiant last stand. It's got to be good. Two to his name on the AWP. Back of the site now, boxed in, looking for that third man moving through. Already in the pool. He's looking for the fight atop banana.
Yes.
They've just moved up and over into his crosshair. Martinez, one more man to find. Reload off. Ammo's not the problem, but Yuri's moving in. Getting close on that swing. Martinez brought down low. One kill away from robbing FURIA of this round. Trying to do it to time. Yuri's going for the kill, and he will run him down.
No, not easy. He's been so good over the last few rounds. Back. Here he goes. Maybe he's got another set of shots on him. But he tries to get around.
It, right?
Drop hunts him down, accelerates him behind him, and now for 45 seconds, the bomb is looking to enter the B bomb site.
Great call.
There's one player waiting for them at the front of that. It is Mopos. But they're just letting that CT player get into a better position. And that's drop. 30 seconds.
Yeah, the other three up through top banana, looking to make contact first. Drop, going to serve as someone to come in and clear the back line. FURIA have left this one really down to the wire. Now, Movistar are quite deep in the site. Drop likely won't find either of these players. So it's on to the three, out of banana to try deal with it. Mopos, the last man, back of the site, and he can't hold on.
If he gets that kill, he pretty much wins a round, right? Like, safe can't plant, Mopos can play with him, and the last player was already in banana, so drop was a little bit out. That could have been really good for Mopos, but one missed kill, and it goes a long way. I love that for FURIA, not just because they you know, take down the fake out, those kept 3Bers. FURIA, they're just popping.
Oh, down in the pit, it's just one guy. If they lose this, they're broken bad. Better call Sorsal down in the pit. He's got to hold on. No kills found for this guy.
Oh, dear.
And that's the round. Oh, maybe. Hang on. Alex gets that one kill, but it should still be the round.
And that's the round.
And that's the round for real this time.
FURIA, I love the different T rounds we're getting out of them. The long wrap, just standard B hit. Now they're just popping A within 30 seconds. And they know that cycle of Molotovs at top B is going to keep Movistar 3 strong. And they're forced to save. FURIA pounce.
Rather sizable. Movistar moving in to alt mid.
Art
take it on his face. He knows a thing or two about this aggressive play. He uproots it. That's a big double out of R. And now Mopos.
He's crazy.
There in time,
not
I guess.
The safest route to cross over, I would say, but he has got away with it. And that means it's okay. Davy G puts himself in a pretty compromising position and ends up getting destroyed. Mopos, I don't know what that was, but it's that not worked out at all.
That is the first scream from FURIA. Just in a 4v2, during the round, they're screaming. I think it was 4v3. They hadn't even killed him yet. And FURIA is screaming because they know they've
got a point at you guys. I need some UAs.
Okay. Ayo.
No, not yet. Ready. Oh, what an entry. Oh, he keeps doing it. He's getting chased down.
Ooh.
That's how it's done. Sorsal puts a bit of sauce in the soup.
What's your favorite sauce?
Hot sauce.
Yeah.
Reaggression for Martinez. He's bringing that big green, freshly cooked at banana. Looking for vengeance.
Spicy from Martinez. First kill on the CREDITOS. Knocks him out, gives FURIA the disadvantage to have to play the remaining 50 seconds with. Smoke goes in to the side. It's not going to be for CT. In fact, it's the stairs that are smoked off. And Martinez, under a lot of pressure, flashes coming in, forcing him further and further back into the darkness. And Alex is with him. And Orange are glad he's here in this position. He's found himself a kill on drop. Safe having to fight as best as he can, but all
because it's coming through. 15 seconds as he clears the cold box. Of course he does.
Ooh!
Wow, he's got the plant. Just enough time for it as the rotation comes in. Don't you jump, Harry, because there's about to be another one. Flash goes in. Safe waiting for the shot. Low health. They're running him down. It's Movistar with a retake.
Bare minimum you need for this play, but Alex might force it first.
Yeah, he might do that. He's got Martinez behind him. And here he comes, flying around the corner. Alex gets one and nearly much more. Two more players take significant damage, but that is not going to slow FURIA down. If anything, the wounded beast is moving faster into the site. Mopos comes through CT. Martinez chimes in, and he's still back at Nubox. He's still got a comfortable position. His teammates alongside him. Martinez gets overrun. Drop just flying out of the sky. Hits the headshot. And drop is now alone, though. So a lot more needed from him with 17 seconds.
Lordy, he blind, moving in a spawn, and Sawstall there to put a stop to it.
But a double swing is about to come their way. Martinez makes contact first. They chase him down. You need this hold, but drop with a double. Out through short, Yuri is deleted. Davy G has more support. He's not alone in this A-hole, but if Drop finds this kill, if he finds that kill, that could have opened up the doors to the B play. Instead, Mopaz, who's watching two positions at once, CT and B, it's not the easiest job in the world, but someone had to do it. And Mopaz is trying to be that man. Save catches one in rotation. That's the bomb spotted down in the base of...
So they can get a plant. They don't even know there could be two CTs here as far as Fury are concerned. They go for the stick and he sneaks through, but KSCERATO has gone back to Banana. What a lovely trade. He thought both would be in the site and now it's up to the source.
If Sossor goes for this and he comes up short, Movistar are broke and KSCERATO with that kill!
Long wrap, it seems to be the case. Molly in the library as well. Now, Sossor realizing he's got to go anchor, entrench himself in the site. Davy G, not the gun for that fight either. He wanted the info so bad it would cost him. And Sossor goes swinging out into the fray.
Well, that just gives Fury the easiest kills you could ask for in this round. KSCERATO in an awkward fight.
Done. Yeah.
But he's got the kill on the clock.
What? What? The turn back on the boiler. He's boiled up Martinez with just the clock and Mopar. It's the last player alive. A 1v4 with a FAMAS, and it isn't going to happen. FURIA take map one. They take the Movistar Riders map pick, and that has got to hurt.
KSCERATO cannot keep getting away with this.